It wasn't an accident, he read the mind of the opponent, Luis Suarez. It's a free kick, it's a foul by Rafael Varane. Well, that's a yellow card.
Yeah, I don't think there's any choice there from the ref.
And now, Iniesta. Diego Godin.
And shoots!
So he's had a go.
Well, you don't buy a ticket, as they say. And fair play to him for having a crack.
Luis Suarez. Now Messi. This could be a chance. Neymar! That is a fantastic goal.
A goal from Neymar. And he knew exactly where the keeper was there. He knew he didn't have to hit it particularly hard, you know.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. It's the start now of the second half. Not a good challenge by the defender.
Space for the shot!
And it's a goal here.
Goal from Neymar, and the way he's hit it with real power, it's flowed away into that top left.
Restarting at 2-0. Neymar. Bale. Pepe. De Marcos. Steven Nzonzi. Keeps it going.
And here's the shot.
Excellent block there.
Oh, well done, the goalkeeper. And he's hung on to the ball.
Referee's pointed for a free kick here. I know this team does this all the time, try and catch the opposition out. Well, the flag's up, he's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon. De Marcos, well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on, it was a bad ball, as it turned out. It's a useful position, this, for the free kick. He can't fly in like that, he's already been booked. And the referee, I think, is going to give him the benefit of the doubt.
You do wonder about footballers sometimes, and I'm wondering about him down there.
Free kick taken. The wall gets in the way of the free kick. Luis Suarez. Can't keep the ball at the moment. Neymar. Luis Suarez. Steven Nzonzi. Luis Suarez. Well, that's very good positional play. And he's read the situation perfectly with that interception. Not quite. Keeps it going.
He's got his shot off now.
Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. No doubt that's a corner.
Busquets! Terrific stop. Sergio Busquets. Luis Suarez. Rodriguez.
The shot's on!
Oh, a miss. Hey, Marcos. Steven Nzonzi. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. Iniesta.
Suarez!
And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. Steven Nzonzi. Cristiano Ronaldo. Neymar. Benya.
And shoots!
And he's taken the chance beautifully.
A goal from Suarez. And that is a wonderful side foot. He knew exactly where the keeper was, and in fact he couldn't get there.
Off we go again, 2-1. Neymar. Possession given away once more. Very good intercepting play there to get his positional situation right and win the ball without too much effort. Diego Godin. Neymar. That goalkeeper can just saunter out and pick that up. The supporters, Alan, trying to play their part here and lift the home team.
Yeah, I think they believe, Martin. The question is, do those players down on the pitch believe as well here?
Well, it's a passing game, and my word, they're passing it well here. Luis Suarez. That's great work by the goalkeeper. Now it's 5 minutes to go. Jordi Alba. Steven Nzonzi. Keeping the move going. Shots on here. Wonderful finish.
Oh, talk about fighting spirit. Two behind, and now it's even Stevens. Late equaliser from Perez. And the way he's guided that to the left-hand side of the goal, where it's wonderful technique.
So it's 2-2 now. De Marcos. Rodriguez. Marcelo. Rodriguez! Oh, well saved! Looking a problem until the clearance was made. Good tackle. Piqué. Well, offside, and it's not going to change the course of the game.
No, those defenders would be pretty happy if those forwards continue to be quite as blameless as that.
Cross it. Well, they kept up the pressure, didn't they? But it's finally been stopped now. A terrific... Extra time in the past has produced some magnificent periods of play. As teams get tired and other factors come into play, we'll see what this brings.
Shot on!
The goalkeeper can just come out and pick that up. It's a pass that's gone astray, out of play. Piqué. De Marcos has given it and got it back again. Oh, he's through. Neymar! What a fine save. And that'll be a corner.
Goes for it with a fist.
Luis Suarez. Throw with a bit of urgency about it to keep the attack going. Neymar. Jordi Alba. And that will peter out that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily. Now Iniesta, now Messi. That passing is top class.
Great stop.
And here's the shot, over the bar.
Very good stop here.
So the teams are level as we end the first half. We have 15 minutes left at the start of this second period of extra time. A return ball. Some options now for the pass. Bale. He's gone out for a throw. Iniesta, Rodriguez. Now, what is the referee going to do here? Rodriguez. Powered by James Rodriguez. De Marcos. It's a real tussle between the two of them. Try and get the ball. Steven Nzonzi. Luis Suarez. Neymar. That's the way to win the ball back. Jordi Alba, he's got support here. Free kick against Bale. Touch the wall, past the keeper, and into the net. Great free kick.
Find the top left with such power and accuracy there. Does take some doing.
Very good game, 3-2. got in and blocked it. Gareth Bale.
Oh, that's a one. Perez. And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save.
Very clearly offside. It's an easy decision.
Yeah, and it's not as if there was a scoring opportunity, really. So you can't explain it away by him being a bit overexcited.
And up goes the board. There'll be two added minutes.
That's great intercepting. A player who read the danger, kept his concentration. It's one last attack. Can they get that late equaliser? They've been pushing for it.
There we are, final whistle.
Well, it doesn't matter how you win a semi-final.